Now we're going to start looking at EQ, what EQ can do in terms of getting from record A to record B. So we've got a track running here. This is a really common thing that you'll hear in clubs with DJs just pulling out the bass, like crowd, like start clapping or something, and then the DJ brings the kick drum back in. It's a very, very powerful tool.